a long way from Philadelphia.
It feels like we're a long way from anywhere.
What drove you south?
Well, I can tell you it wasn't the weather. I must have dropped 30 pounds and swim along down there.
I wish.
Now, first it was D.C. I heard there might be some kind of refugee camp, but the roads are so jammed, we never even got close. We decided to get off the highways into the sticks, keep hauling ass. Every group we came across had a new rumor about a way out of this thing.
One guy told us there was a Coast Guard sent down ghosts and fairies to the islands.
I guess it was a rail yard in Montgomery when it turned into the middle of the country. Kansas, Nebraska.
Nebraska?
A population? Lots of guns.
That makes sense.
You ever been a Nebraska kid?
The reason they call them flyover states.
What about you guys?
Fort Benning, basically. Pissing the cornflakes officer, but we ran across a ground with station that had some places up around my land range.
Hey, Fort Benning is gone? Are you for real?
Sadly, I am. But the truth is, there is no way out of this mess. Let's keep going from one pipe dream to the next. Pray among these mindless things and we're all in sleep.
I said, you'll see.